Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Infinite, and I need to pull up something on my computer so you guys can see my face a little bit. But, yeah. So, we're gonna go ahead and get in this match. But, yeah. It's time to get this, time to rock this exosuit. And you guys wanna know something? When I use the exosuit, this is exactly who I feel like I am. Just give me a second. I'm gonna take off everything. And this is gonna be the cool part. Yep, Optimus Prime. And I'm gonna play this whole game in this mask. I am going to play the whole game in this mask. And compliments to my manager at 9, 10, 12 games for letting me use this. This is actually a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Because the whole thing's orange. This is weird. Oh. Where'd you go? I'm in this room. Are you camping, son of a bitch? And the problem is I don't have my headset, so I can't hear anything. I feel like in Optimus Prime, I'm using this thing. I can't bitch slap you. Okay, well that failed miserably. Dude, some guy's already up 6 kills? What the hell? Good lord. Go, Optimus, go. Go, Optimus, go. Get him up. Optimus, you let me down. This is more difficult than I thought it was going to be. Oh my god, dude. Oh my goodness. Dude, why am I always getting double teamed? Getting gang banged. Okay, my accuracy is shit. And another part of this thing is there's like a giant, it's not like my glasses where there's a line in the middle of it, but with this, there's a genuine line in the middle of my face. We're losing this thing actually makes noise too. It actually talks like Optimus. If you want me to turn that on, I can do that. I mean, I'd have to do it when I'm like safe and sound, because I'm not gonna risk my life. I'm not gonna do this guy. You're not worth it. Grass back here. Thank you. Alright, let's try and turn this on. Where's it at? Right here? Yeah, there we go. You probably can't even understand a single word I'm saying. Because, well, I can hear myself, but I can't really make out what I'm saying. Yeah, long range shot with the BAL. This BAL is overpowered as shit. Actually, I'm gonna have to look back at this video and see if you can understand anything that I'm saying. Because, oh, there's someone. Oh, I got double team. Alright, I'm turning this off. This is fucking boring. Alright, that was really annoying. I apologize if you guys had to hear that. I just thought it'd be kind of cool if I talked like him. Which doesn't even sound like him is the problem. Oh goodness. I just try and make these videos as enjoyable as possible. This is a real challenge, because one, I can barely... Where did you... Can you not, like... Can I not get sandwiched between two people? Thanks. The greatest part about this is if you aim it, there's some dude over there. I am probably not going to win this one. Unless I pull a comeback out of my ass. My peripheral vision is so shot with this thing. Oh, wow, I got decimated by a sniper. Oh, why does this thing smell like bacon? I don't know what my manager has in his house, but this is actually his kid, and I just kind of thought, you know, he said, you know, why not make the Optimus Prime exosuit? And I was like, okay, well, you know, it's a pretty creative video title. Where are you coming up here? Bitch slap. Ready. Bitch slap. Oh, I love it. Where'd you go? You didn't see me. Oh, I couldn't hit him with the drop shot. It's 19-19, dude. Optimus Prime, we gotta run this bitch. We run this bitch. Oh my god, until I get shot in the back. Oh, Lord. Lord have mercy. Come on, Optimus. Optimus Prime power. Wouldn't it be sweet if you had an exosuit that looked like Optimus Prime? Bitch slap. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. I had to look down at the kill feed to figure out if I got him or not. I'm gonna kill you. Kill you. Jump. Jesus almighty. Drop shot you. Jump up here. I saw that kid, so I picked him out. He was easier. Below me? No, there's somebody under me. Who's that? There we go. Oh, I almost had him. UAV. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Let's get him. I'm working on him. Let's get down. Oh, that was a dirty three-piece. Oh, that was dirty. Oh, this kid just got annihilated. Let's go. I won his Optimus Prime. Get wrecked. I wore this the whole time and still won. Who says they can do that? No one. I'm the champion. That's what I thought. That was so much fun. That was a real challenge too. How funny does that look? Anyways, guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Remember to follow me on Twitter, like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, guys, let your life be infinite. I'll talk to you guys later. 'Cause I've seen that part.